The prison pens of both the North and the South were fearsome places, and George Root composed Tramp, 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 or The Prisoner's Hope, to give courage to those once gallant captives who were awaiting the sounds of their liberating comrades.